everyone. We're back.
And we're gonna show you some awesome new defensive moves. Yeah. Courtesy of the new show, Sweet Vicious.
And we have our very willing test subject who's super excited to be here.
Oh my God.
Come here.
Get in here.
They're forcing me to be here. I tried to leave and they beat me up off camera.
Being in a full mount position or being under it is probably one of the scariest and most dangerous places to be. You have almost no defense and it's exhausting trying to get out if you don't know how.
So right here, I'm pinned to the ground. I can't move anywhere. First thing I'm gonna do is plant both of my feet firmly on the ground and I'm gonna bump my hips up to create space. It's gonna go bump and push out. And we can push back, we can heel strike to his face. You guys feel confident with that? With all these self-defense techniques, it really takes practice. There's no magic technique. There's no way to prepare for being under that sort of adrenaline rush and in that moment other than practice.
And that concludes our training series.
To check out some more of our sweet moves, tune into Sweet Vicious. See what I did there?
I did.
On MTV.
And Teen Wolf. You see what I did there?
And Teen Wolf.
Just said your
show. The title of your show. Yeah.
I thought it was clever.